happened? Started off strong and then God just rained a bunch of shit down on me. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened and I don't know why it happens. Still really wish they made those slot machines move, or crank, or whatever those machines called. I just wish they were a bit more fun than just toss your coin. There's your costume. I will admit, things like this Luigi costume here would be pretty cool to make in real life. Maybe that's just me. Here is your 20 flowers, sir. boss time, fellas. Fingers crossed that this stream doesn't get cursed while I'm fighting, while I'm doing it. Hold it right there, Yoshi. You are not gonna get in our way this time. Those gems are ours. Your recklessness, Majesty. Careful now. You don't actually think you can do this better than me, do you? How dare you? You're striking this.
Yes.
Six to broomstick, buddy. It's all your fault, Yoshi. Eek! Let's see how you like getting dunked in the sea, chum.
I'll turn this up a little bit. There you
see how this is gonna be.
Can you go to the other side? Yeah, thanks.
How much health? And done. Do the thing. Hey. The second color gem. Beautiful. Now we can head up the upper path. Your flowers.
Okay, I got a dino head. That was pretty satisfying. Do it with you running around. Okay. Get rid of him. No, my Ouija costume. Okay, this is going nowhere. Okay, now this... I get hurt by my own costume! Now there's two of them bumping me around. Well, at least I got him out. Well, at least I got him out. Well, at least I got them off my ass.
And Yoshi has a broken flutter jump. I do kind of like this, dinosaur head though. Eesh. 9 coins? Right here. Let's see if we can clear this baby out. Yes, we can. So now I can find out what happens when a costume breaks. Stellosaurus, huh? Yeah, it's definitely a Skelosaurus. Sorry, Shy Guys. Definitely gonna have to do multiple runs. Wait, did I do everything? Perfect score. Look at that. I don't know what the Poochie Pop level is going to be like then. Hi. I won't come back for that. Now what's this level right here? That's looks like a volcano. Straight skies, huh? Attitude adjustment. Now where have I heard that name before? planes by the looks of it. How's this work then? I didn't sign up for that. You have to be dead center. I'll take it. Well, I'll preach you. Don't mind me a bit of old preachy. Thank you. use the spiky ball. Well, since I've seen you. Peachy. Was Pinky just casually rolling over in the lava? Come on, come with me anymore. At least he can do that. Oh, Poochie! Thank you. Well, that was a sucky way to end the level. I will take it though. What do you got? She stand on these? Oh, this is. I think this is meant to be like the parabeetle levels from the new Super Mario Brothers games. At least that's what I'm seeing. There's like really no point on putting things on high ledges. You know how broken the freaking flutter is. Okay. Fucking birds! Another one? Blue coins, huh? Nice. screw you. Fucking shy guy. I'm near the end, aren't I? You know what? Could be worse. I'll take it. Why do I keep getting so many difficult notifications? Might be good to clear out this one too. Nice. Yes. Let me just lava in a bucket. Ooh. I like the gold on that one.